After that period of volatility that we saw in the latter part of March and early part of April, we then saw markets outperform, where particularly in the corporate and municipal bond markets, issuers were able to access capital and credit to repair balance sheets and make new investments, or be prepared to weather through the worst of the pandemic. And as we look at the economic data today, if we look at the level of business failures far below what was projected, that appears to be the case. And so this is something that we should be cognizant of as we're thinking about regulatory structure, is how do we make sure that we maintain a resilient market structure, and a market structure that has ease of access for issuers to raise capital, reinvest in growing the economy, and provide investors the opportunity to earn a return on their savings so that they can plan for their future.